why nights like tonight that celebrate the games industry so special and important?
Because they give recognition to the teams that work so hard on these games. You know, I've got a team that work long hours. We don't request it of them, and they just put their hearts into the game. And coming here and winning awards just really, you know, it both inspires them and gives them the recognition they deserve.
You obviously nominated yourself tonight. How proud are you not just to be nominated for that specific title?
I mean, I lost for words about how like proud I am. You know, these are the BAFTAs. You know, as an Irishman, they're very much like, you know, sort of the best awards for me. So being here and being nominated for three awards is very humbling. And I just, you know, want to thank the committee for you know, giving this honor.